Hello.
Hello.
Start some quick questions. So, what's this?
It's orange juice.
And how do you spell juice?
G. U. E. No. I. N. C. E.
Very good. And what's this?
It's I.
How do you spell I?
E Y E.
Okay. And what's this here?
It's a doll.
How do you spell doll?
D O L L.
Very good. What has she got?
She has a four guitar.
Does she have a car?
Yes. She does.
Yeah, very good. And what have they got?
They got a toys.
Yeah. And do they have a guitar?
No. They have got.
What are they doing?
They are doing playing a soccer.
And what sport are they playing?
It's a badminton.
And what's the teacher doing?
Teacher is
what are they called?
He's bent.
Would you like a hamburger?
Yes.
Would you like an ice cream?
Yes. Yeah, please.
And would you like some lemons?
No.
And then I will ask you two questions.
Would you like sausages?
Yes, please.
Would you like grapes?
No, thank you. And so, can a fish fly?
No, it can't.
Can a bird fly?
Yes, it can.
Can a monkey climb?
Yes, it can.
And what can you do?
I can do a swim.
And what can't you do?
I can't climb.
And how many apples are there?
There are three apples.
And what's the boy doing?
The boy is eating the apple.
And what colour is the horse?
It's brown.
I'm just going to read a quick story, so if you want to read just this part here. Yeah, two clocks.
Two clocks are behind that painting of frog. My football is here. It's not in or home. Grandpa teeth are on the big table again. And can you see the tree on the wall in our dinner room? My lamp is in front of six books. There are 11 new books on my head. All green snakes sleeping on that computer. And they are 12 shoes under my bed in my bedroom. Our home is old and we have lots of pets. Mom say it's like a zoo. Would you like to live here too?
Very good. And what rooms were there? What rooms did you read about?
It's a dining room, bedroom.
Excellent. And how many new books were there?
There are 11 new books.
And where are the two clocks?
Yeah.